because we're praying that people experience the presence of Jesus. It's Jesus who is the healer. Just come with your faith. It doesn't matter who you are. Just come with your faith and Jesus will heal. Amen. So with that, if you are a first-time visitor, we're so glad you came to join us today. And if that's the case, we have a brief reception. By brief, I mean 2 minutes. And we're going to give you a gift to say thank you for coming and just to appreciate you for coming to join us this Sunday. So if you wouldn't mind gathering your things, we will escort you to our reception. The woman who will open the door and the black is going to escort you to our brief reception in the lobby, and we have a gift that we'd like to give to you. So any first-time visitors here today? Any first-time visitors today? Come on up. We won't make the same thing. All we gotta do is go through these double doors. You could have spent any Sunday anywhere else, and you chose to come here. Thank you for coming. If you would prefer to be escorted after we release that fine suit, so we'll come to you as well.
All right.
So God bless you for coming this Sunday. We have a few extra announcements on video. Take about 2 minutes if you can stick around for that. And after that, enjoy the rest of your Sunday. God bless you.
Ready for a second?
Okay.
Thank you for your announcement.
Where'd you go? Huh?
Hey, Zoe, are you ready for this year's Palm Sunday and Easter presentation? And we need you. We need actors. We need singers. We need dancers. We need stage managers. We need everything.
So if you are ready to get involved, make sure you find us at the table outside of church after service, or you can find us.